After thousands of at-bats, I found that these are the three worst things to tell a baseball player while they're hitting. If you say these things, I know it's been a long time since you've played. I just want to clarify, this is for games, not practice. Number one, keep your elbow up. Stop pulling your head. If you give mechanical advice mid-at-bat, I promise you're doing more harm than good. Not only are you adding more social pressure on the hitter, you're filling their mind with more thoughts. And the more thoughts you have, the less you let your athleticism take over in the game. No in-game mechanical advice. Number two, don't phrases. Don't pull your head. Don't chase the breaking ball. I know it's easy to do, but a better way to phrase this are through positive actions. So see the ball up, hunt the fastball, stuff like that. Number three, yelling anything really loud. I've seen so many coaches yell, execute. But I promise every hitter would love to execute every time. But you don't see the PGA pros getting yelled at by their coaches right before they go hit the ball. They want to execute, and you yelling execute might make that harder for them. And if you made it this far, we have coaching calls every Tuesday and they're completely free. So come join us. All players and coaches are welcome. Let's grow.